your name in the books of the church does not make you saved. The fact that you sing the worship songs does not make you saved. Even the Muslims sing it. Even the Hare Krishnas sing it. Even the idol worshippers know how to sing all some of these songs. And may I remind you, not all these songs are gospel music. I want to tell you, when we say gospel music, we're talking about the gospel preached in songs. It is not nonsense. That is rubbish.